Andrea is here with Health News Now, and Jimmy Fallon recently revealed his new daughter was born through a surrogate, and that is, of course, drawing a lot of attention to surrogacy, mm-hmm. even here in the GTA. Right?
Absolutely, and actually, surrogate births are on the rise sure. in the U.S., and I met one woman today who had the chance to give perhaps the greatest gift possible to her friends by bringing their newborn child into the world.
One of my best memories is, you know, watching them be handed her. They couldn't have done it without me, and that was a really special thing for me.
You know, I didn't gain the 50 pounds like I gained with my first daughter.
8 years ago, Heather Jopling forever changed the lives of two of her friends, carrying and delivering their baby girl, Milena.
It was definitely this moment where I had, I could do something that they couldn't do on their own.
She and her husband David already had a child of their own. She considered how grueling pregnancy could be the second time around and the emotional ties that come with it. But carrying a child for her friends, a same-sex couple, just made sense.
I knew from the time I got pregnant that I was having this baby for another family. She wasn't going to be mine.
I wanted to make sure that she was not putting herself in a sort of risk, emotionally, of a difficult situation. But the more we talked, very quickly it became obvious that she was doing something that was really important to her.
It's illegal in Canada to pay a surrogate mom, but you can pay for expenses like maternity wear and prenatal vitamins. And while Heather was a traditional surrogate, which means she both carried the baby and used her own eggs, there are many variations and reasons why people would opt for this.
The patients that require gestational surrogacy either have a medical reason why they can't carry a pregnancy, so the women are unable to carry a pregnancy, or if they don't have a uterus.
Gestational surrogacy makes up about 15% of Dr. Marjorie Dixon's Toronto practice. Stateside births via surrogacy have been on the increase, with close to 1,600 in 2011 compared to 738 in 2004. Even late-night talk show host Jimmy Fallon recently revealed he and his wife used a surrogate.
My wife and I have been trying for a while to have a baby, and so we've tried a bunch of things, and so we had a surrogate.
There are pictures of me when I'm her age, and I look pretty much exactly like that.
While the two may share the same DNA, Heather is comfortable taking a step back, letting Milena grow up and decide what type of relationship she might want with the woman who helped bring her into the world.
We're going to define those parameters of the relationship, basically, and let her lead those discussions when she's at an age, if she wants to change stuff.
And Tom, Heather does still keep in touch with Milena's family. They do live in Ottawa, so she sees them a few times a year, so quite often.
And she's the biological mom.
Yeah, and again, so this is what apparently is called a traditional surrogate. So she used her egg, and right. she also carried the baby because this was a same-sex gay male couple.
Right. Mm-hmm. Okay, Andrew, thank you very much.